Oh my god, dude. Why are you. Dude. Oh my god.
Somebody's telling me.
Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't know. It was after he killed their widow the first time. He just got up from his desk and just started screaming. Like, I was like, you killed him. Why are you mad? What the fuck?
Hey guys, I'll be right back. No, let me tell you why I'm pissed. Okay, this is the reason why I'm fucking pissed. Because I killed the widow. I had the clip set up. I knew where the Lucio, the Anna, everyone was. And then you know what? I see this big, bulgy fucking German swinging a hammer. I go to shoot. The fucking character moves across the goddamn map.
So you're mad?
He goddamn teleported because our fucking Ryan was like, big, boom, bah. Get out of our widow's fucking way. I'm gonna beat you and leave a goddamn mother.
Oh my god. No, he's
lethal from his target out of his
life.
Oh my god.
Holy shit! Hey, good word. I could have had the biggest shatter with Juggernaut lined up and I charged him all out of the, like, all the place.
That's not the same!
Alright, so do we need to
the map? Widow, you start getting better! Your Ryan boots are not the fucking way! You just throw your mouse across the goddamn room!
The last time. Funny story, the last time I was across the
goddamn. Swap the seats up a little, mirror.
Wait, what now?
I'm out of here, fuck it!
Yeah, we can.
Oh my god, dude.
I'm so fucking pissed at you, dickhead! I'm sorry. at least he didn't call about the accident or Nano.
No, that's also another thing! I'm not shooting for Nanoblade! Nanoblade's admitted! It's on the goddamn
side! Hey, Evo, we're shuffling the teams. You can kill
Evo. I'm playing PUBG. I can't no more.
Alright, so if the scrim is over, is there anything else y'all need to do for a tryout? Because I do have other things going on.